And
And
they
then
have the opportunity to prove who they are.
Yeah, and
It's
then
like a second shot,
yeah.
which I don't know that we owe people who can't get organized. It's the flabby American voter who's indulged, but they would have that opportunity. You know, and there's some good faith scenarios you could come up with where you want people to be able to vote, but the onus is on them.
Yeah.
The state shouldn't be going around, "Oh, can I help you?" You know, I mean, that's your job as a citizen,
Yeah.
right?